Dice allí, ¿ven? Quiere insultarte. Ahí. Os. Ahí va todo, que se nos da. Dentro Karate Practitioners, karatecas tradicionales, bienvenidos a simplemente nosotros compartiendo lo que hacemos en nuestro entrenamiento diario. Bienvenidos, soy Luis Arturo Santalí, bienvenido Lina Delgado, un abrazo a ambos, espero todo esté bien, cosas buenas. Pues, ok, en la primera parte de la práctica de hoy, como hoy día es lunes, vamos a utilizarla para abrir todo el cuerpo y dedicarnos 100% a trabajar en el movimiento articular, la movilidad, la flexibilidad. Luego de eso, entonces empezaremos el karate. ¿Ok? Ok. Cabeza adelante. Cabeza adelante, ahora sí. Al costado. Otro lado. Alrededor. De una. Ok, moviendo sus hombros en círculo. There, Power Sensei Us. Hope everything is right and your dojo is moving forward really good. Okay. Your pose. Piernas, alrededor grande, y al otro lado, ok, acá, abriendo un solo pectoral, la escápula, ok, aquí, vamos a incorporar. Atrás, anda ahí al otro lado, ok, vamos a estirar la cintura al costado. El otro lado, hantai. Y vamos ahora hacia enfrente. Vamos hacia atrás. Esa cintura, primero movimientos cortos, como unos 5 o 6. Ahora abrimos el rango de emoción. Y ahora vamos al otro lado, primero movimientos cortos. Y ahora podemos abrir cerrar la oración. Ok, muy bien. Robert Remington Sensei, oh, it's always a great pleasure to see you here. Hope everything is alright, alright? Y ahora vamos hacia el lado izquierdo. Vamos a ir antes del lado izquierdo. Vamos a hacer unos squats. Sumo squats. Los dedos tienen que estar viendo el 45 grados ángulo. Y usted se va a ayudar con sus manos. Eso es para calentar las piernas. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve y diez. Ok, entonces vamos a mover las rodillas. Primero círculos cortos. Ampliamos nuestro rango de emoción. Y ahora el otro lado, hantai. Corto. Ampliamos el rango de emoción. Y ahora vamos hacia atrás. Uno, dos y tres. Y vamos a hacer un sudachi lado izquierdo hacia allá. Profundo. Y ahora la bola del pie trasero. Subimos. Respiramos. Vamos hacia enfrente. El pie derecho va por detrás. El pie trasero va plano. Pie izquierdo va hacia adentro. Bajo mis caderas. Siento mi cuerpo. Vamos, vamos por detrás. Y simplemente me incorporo. Cabeza, la pie, vamos al costado y vamos hacia atrás. ¿Sí? Ahora nos sentamos aquí mismo y vamos hacia atrás. Ahora nos acuclillamos. Ahora estiramos las rodillas, tocamos el suelo, nos incorporamos, cruzamos las piernas, tocamos el suelo, nos incorporamos, cruzamos las piernas por el lado opuesto, tocamos el suelo. Os Sensei Jorge F. Garibaldi, esperamos estés bien, Jorge. Un abrazo, cosas buenas, un hermoso año, siempre hermoso trabajo en los podcasts. Siempre es agradable escucharte y ver esa mente trabajando. Hermoso, cosa. Gracias, gracias por esos trabajos que haces. Es muy enriquecedor. Entonces vamos con el lado derecho. Simplemente estamos abriendo el cuerpo para tener una semana armoniosa. Y ahora el pie trasero. Ya. Vamos hacia el frente. Con la cercanía nos dejamos llegar al piso. Entonces, atrás. Bien. Y acá. Hacia adentro. Dejamos el frente. Y entonces. Atrás. Y subimos. y cabeza, rodilla. Y vamos hacia atrás, este abismo, bajando armoniosamente, sintiendo el cuerpo, sintiendo nuestra energía. Entonces nos sentamos. ¿Sí? Y ahora vamos hacia atrás. Y simplemente no es porque ya sino la mariposa. ¿Sí? Entonces, ahora bajaremos nuestra cabeza lo más que podamos mientras bajamos nuestras caderas, ¿ok? Hasta donde usted pueda con su movimiento articular, ¿verdad? Escuche su cuerpo, usted tiene un propio diseño. Somos todos de la misma clase, la clase humana, pero cada quien tiene un movimiento articular muy particular a sí mismo, igual que su cuerpo muscular, tiene un diseño muy único. Ok, entonces estiramos. Y de hecho, tanto el movimiento articular como sus desarrollos musculares van a ir cambiando a través del ciclo de vida. Ok, eso es una realidad. Punteamos, taloneamos, punteamos, taloneamos, punteamos, taloneamos. Damos vuelta a esos tobillos. Y otro lado, sí. Ok. Ya que estamos acá moviéndonos, vamos quizás a discutir algunos elementos básicos de lo que puede posibilitar, si esos elementos están, una práctica longeva y un movimiento sostenible a través del ciclo de vida. ¿Ok? El primero es la flexibilidad o movilidad. ¿Ok? Estimular el cuerpo abriéndolo y cerrándolo es algo muy positivo si se hace bien. Entonces el próximo será el estimular las adaptaciones musculares con bandas o con poco peso o con las bolas medicinales o con el mismo cuerpo haciendo peso. Hace uno fortalece los músculos que rodean ese sistema muscular que rodea las articulaciones, ese sistema articular. Entonces puede prolongar el bienestar a través de ciclos de vida. ¿Qué? Por supuesto, otros factores que también son de gran importancia es mantener el cuerpo con un peso bajo, ¿ok? Otro también es mantener y sostener una buena postura, ¿ok? El hidratarnos bien. El escuchar su cuerpo. El ver lo que usted hace y cuál es su resultado. Entonces aquí vamos a abrir las piernas un poco más amplias de las caderas y simplemente vamos a rotar las caderas. Al otro lado rotamos las caderas. Rotamos las caderas. 2, 3, 4, 5. Ok. Muy bien. Inspiramos. Y ahí nos podemos recortar. ¿Sí? Ahora va a subir su pierna izquierda hacia arriba. Respirar. Agarrando el brazo puesto. Va a traer la pierna a la cresta ilíaca, cercana al centro de la cresta ilíaca. Nos acercamos nuevamente. Vamos hacia arriba. Esta vez vamos a bajar. Y vamos a subir. Ahí mismo. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Muy bien. Y ahora cambio. ¿Sí? Subo mi pie derecho. Ahora salgo el pie derecho. Mano izquierda. Voy acostado. Bajo la pierna. De acá. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve. Yes. Muy bien. Okay. Vamos a tirar ese coche. Vamos hacia atrás. Activa. Enfrente. Vamos al gato y al dragón. Y estiramos en el gato. En el dragón. Vamos atrás. Vamos al frente. Una vez más. Vamos atrás. Y vamos al frente. Y arriba. Sobre una de ellas, ok. La recambia, una cosa, y levanta, muy bien. Entonces, vamos a trabajar en las rodillas. Vamos a saludar acá al Sensei José Ernesto Gil, a Sensei Devi Hopalation, dear friend, we hope you are okay and great too. Y a mi senpai, Sensei Álvaro Ruiz de la Ciudad de México. Pues, mis queridos amigos, saludos a todos, dear friends, God bless and I hope everything is alright. Entonces ahora vamos a apretar la pierna por detrás. Y vamos a contraer hacia atrás. Y ahora vamos por dentro. Ahora vamos al otro lado. Primero por detrás. Luego vamos hacia atrás. Por dentro. Y damos vuelta esa cintura. Ok. now is the time that we're gonna make our blood flow, okay? So we're gonna make some jumping jacks and some exercise to pump our heart or our blood flow. Iván Padilla Martínez Sensei, siempre nuestros cariños hacia usted, cosas buenas, lo mejor, okay? Y jumping jacks each, y son, chi, o, o, switch, catch, o, behind you, please. And up. And on. And then, just, let's make a few more exercises so we can start our karate finally. I'm looking forward. That's why I try to avoid to do this, but the body is asking to stretch. You know, I'm almost 49 now. In May, I will be 49, one more year to 50. So I need to really listen and pay attention to what I'm doing during my training. And go toward the sun, and then center, and the other side too. And then in, and then just and then just the last one, lay down, okay? And then just pull to the side, don't stretch over the top of your hands, the line of your hands. You need to make a much better. And back, two more times, back, one more time, eh? And back, and then, twist turn, you will deposit, which, yep, and one more, and then, just stand up. So is to make that exercise that I do, that I sustain my balance and keep my stretching, okay? So we will try that. So first, we do a hazel, okay? Nothing special. Behind you. Stretch. And in, just one, two, and three around. One, two, and three. Other side, each. Inside. And just inside. And then side kicking stretch. And then front leg kicking stretch. Then now watching inside. Then And you rotate and you kick. Then in again. Stretch. Then inside. And keep yourself tall. And then just make a pistol squat. And then just box. Yeah. So now we will do the other side. So we place our feet in case open. Again, use your central axis to not only squeeze back, but squeeze in. Okay? Principles of kicking. Okay? So in. Just stretch. And then just stretch. And stretch. And now you can do in. 1, 2, 3, around. 2, 3, around. 2, 3. One. More in and then stay tall. Yeah? Then just out. Then inside. Front in. Then inside. And up. Then just rotate. And in. And in. Then pistol squat. As much as you can. And then out. Good. Okay, so now let's go to our karate. Okay, we're gonna start using the tachi kata, the senses, all with the mentality of shifting your body, opening and closing. And you need to understand while you're closing, you're opening too, because in reality, your body is not one type of motion. Your body have front motion and anchoring with the back motion. Side motion and anchoring with the opposite side. So it's constantly recruiting different body parts. Okay? One of the things that you need to understand is that while you are moving, you need to sustain that movement. Sustain your health. The only way to do that, the only possible way, is to start understanding to be more supported. And support means to be more close. Okay? Distal is a physical movement that is forceful. Okay? The other type of movement, that movement inside, is a very harmonized way to move. Okay? So, let's start with the tachi kata. So put the feet a little narrower than your hips, more in instead of spreading out, more in. Then shisetai. Then shisetai or sureshimas. Then we're going to move the tachi kata to warm up our body. Okay? Esto es parte de mi calentamiento. Okay? Yo estoy calentando todavía. Pero ahora caliento con un ejercicio que es específico a nuestra práctica de karate. ¿Ok? Abro mi cadera. Open my hips. And then, after I retract, I push in. And then I land on a kibarachi. Now, I need to understand that I'm a biped. I walk in two legs and I'm classified as an homo erectus, so walking straight man. ¿Ok? So, I'm gonna retract this leg. This is gonna be my moving leg, and this is gonna be my base leg. So my knee on the base leg need to close while the other one is coming back a little bit. taking the weight out. And now I rotate and I close my position, my stance. Yeah. Then I rotate on hand. Now a position that was external source of power and focus is this one. Now this one is more internal. Okay? Nakayama sensei divides internal stance and external stance. Okay, you need to understand those. So you can see how your body differentiates and make a contrast between balances. Now we're in Kokutsudachi. The Kokutsudachi is not only with the knees, that's a common mistake, or with the hip, that's a common mistake too. But the most important aspect of Kokutsu is to use the sacrum, put in that sacrum, because then the body weight is not on the knees, but on the hips and knees together. Then shift. Then you make hand knee. You will make shomen, and while you make shomen, you place pressure. Then you move in with a neck wachidachi. Okay? Then move out on a senkutsu stance, yes? Now you make hanmi. Now you make shomen. Now you retract your hip and then apply pressure. Okay, again, your tailbone is inside. Okay, then we go to inside pressure and then outside pressure. Now we will switch. This right side is gonna be the moving leg. This left side is gonna be the supporting leg. So supporting leg needs to support. While I retract my hip, my knee is gonna come in. So this is supported. Also, if you are doing it right, you will feel it here and here. Both opposite sides, okay? Then rotate this. Rotate. Then you will make honey, keeping your crown tall, with good posture please. Then close, then we shift toward pockets. Again, in, this is fundamental. Plus it's very difficult to put that in, that table in, pitch. The foot doesn't move too much. It's only to supplement the shifting, yeah? Then opening and then closing and applying pressure. Then we switch toward neck work. Then we switch toward senkutsu. Then we open and we close this. Then retract your hip, close your legs. Okay, this is supporting leg. So you need to support. Support means to get closer. Knit. Inside. Then in. And out. Yes? Then you do it again. One more time, please. Switch. Feel your body, how it's warming up. And that the movement that you're doing is proper and is giving you a benefit. Okay? Three. 4. On the adjustment of Kokutsu towards Senkutsu, never come back. You need to move toward the movement where the opponent is. Open and close, and then retract the leg. Move in your body, move in your leg. Then open and close, then retract. Retract the hip. Lower the hip and close the hip. Inside this. That's fundamental. The tailbone goes down, the sacrum comes up. Okay, each, then knee. Then the last one, the right side please. Then retract your hip. Also, make close. Then just rotate and make a step. 3, move forward. 4, 5, 6, 7, squeeze. Okay? In Gnecco, this leg is gonna be overlapped. Okay? Ready? Over the top. Okay? So, while you are moving, you shift your center. And hand. And shoulder. And then retract your hip. And then just make a bonus stance. Then squeeze. Then back. Okay? So, that was our warm up. Musulachi. Arigato gozaimashita. And yame. So the next step, in order to understand, is to punch from Sonoba, okay? But you need to really put your body close, yeah? Close, close. So you can use your muscular flexibility, okay? The muscular fibers are like the strings of a guitar, right? But if you keep those strings out, they are not going to be supported by themselves. They're going to be supported by the articular motions, okay? And they don't like that because with aging, they start to open and make space, okay? Think about the three movements that you will carry on all your life, which is to walk, to squat, and to handshake. Okay? So, you need to sustain those motions. Shisengai, Mitsudachi, right? Kosume Shimas. And then Tate Shuto, Kamaryu, please. Nihon Chokosuki, Shudan, it's the some chili. Breathe, exhale, harmonize your experience, okay? That's very important. Okay. Now, we're going to pay attention to kicking, yeah? Okay? Again, use elastic muscles, okay? The elasticity of your muscles is very important. First, place your heels really well on the floor or at the floor. And then just, oh, Sensei King Weber Johnson, I hope you are fine. And Jeff too, all the best wishes. And I send my love and everybody's love over there to you guys. Okay? So, now we have our toes facing forward and our stance is not big but more narrow, yeah? So you got a good support on your base. Then, before you start kicking, karate use and sense Funakoshi compression and expansion, you see? He was a king of the style. So, you kick your butt and that active, the long 3 fibers that comes in your thigh muscles, your hamstring, yeah? So, also, while you kick, you come up, okay? You move forward, okay? So let's try. Let's move on. May I get each other? This is okay. Hey, what's my issues? Down the leg. 1, 2, 2, 3. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now you turn your hips around. And around. Yeah. Os. Norio Kawasaki Sensei Os. I hope everything is alright in Japan for you, Sensei. It's always a great privilege to see you here. Os. Konkibadachi, Nihon Chokosuki straight punch. Okay? So first thing, you got 2 elements. You got the sukite and you have the hikite. Yeah? Same as kicking. You got the kicking leg and the jikwachi. 2 movements, right? So it's because we are bipeds. And when one leg or one hand is going, the opposite leg, or the opposite leg anyways, because that's what carries on the weight, is dropping and supporting the movement. It's called compensation. Yeah? So, from here, very easy, right? We're gonna open with the right side toward the side. We're gonna make some Rensuki. Go down, shudan, shudan. Okay? So we can develop good support on your back. Yeah? It's gonna be maybe a 40 or 50, never on the vertebrae, always on the at the shoulders, yeah? Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's a 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's a 5-4. All right, good. Okay, so now, this only from Kibalachi. You know, my getting sugar, very easy, okay? So, right here, she's on that. Let's see that she's ready. Yes. Good. Right side opening to the side, or forward the side. Juju, okay. Kibach, you know, my getting. Come again, come on. Hey. There. Big. Yes, yeah. Ricardo Rafael Rodríguez Colón, vos hermanazo, cosas buenas, te quiero. Subo toward coach, you know, okay, then rotation of hip, okay? We got two versions. Number one is to rotate on the at the center, okay? Usually the knees and the hips go elsewhere because that requires that your center is loose. So it's very hard to accommodate your knees toward the surface of support, which is the floor, the external source of support. But the other one is a tilted motion, which is in Sekusachi, the front hip, okay? The anchoring hip, the anchoring leg, okay? So the other one can rotate, retract, and push going, okay? Remember, one anchors, one rotate, retract, push, and goes in. Okay? Everything is part of the same process. Hopefully that's true. That's my choice. Now, yedan bare kamari. I will move back a little bit. Kamari. Kamari. Yes, the other side, and you carry on. Let's go toward the other side. Yeah? So now we are in Shisandai. Osundachi, os, obrigado, el segundo stop. Then right side moving in. Yeah. Then first you drop, okay, but you drop. Inside, you never drop here. In the same plane, your knees, your articular structures will carry the weight, and that will damage your knees in the long run. Okay? Plus, in martial arts self-defense, you need to be sneaky with the opponent. You need to make him feel that you stay here, but you are closer now. Okay, then. Rotate, right? So, that's the right. What's the next one? Then right side moving in. Right? Itch. Come on. Itch. Itch. Come on. Itch. Up. Up. Itch. Touch. Up. Two. Itch. Itch. So, next up is a game in Kivadachi, yeah? But this time it's gonna be our support of legs, yes? So, we need to use internal stance, okay? Outside pressure, inside pressure, okay? So, now we're gonna use that with Sanrensuki, Sanrensuki, okay? Again, while you're punching, your hip drives not only the legs, but your hip drives also the Sukikata, yeah? If not, you're pushing, and you're starting with heaviness, okay? What means heaviness? My muscles need to move. I ask them to move, to punch, to be exact. So I start with trying to force my punch. Instead of driving my punch, I drive, I punch. I start my movement with my core and my hips. That's the correct Shogai Budo way of doing it. Yeah? Okay, so. Then, costa, camera. Okay? Then, eat, lean, sound. Then, eat, lean, sound. 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 Before we go to Sonoma, we're gonna use Kihon Ippon Kumite, but it's gonna have a twist. Instead of attacking only, once you finish the attacking Jodan, you will move back, okay, and then come back. Okay? Also, the concept within here in Osaka's karate, one thing that you can see while he's moving is he never disconnects. He's a constant motion, even passive active motion. Yeah? Many people, majority, they make a movement, relax, disconnect, then reconnect. Okay? I'm not saying to squeeze and develop tension. What I mean is, while you disconnect, you move, okay? It's a muscular principle, and these are principles, true principles of body biomechanics, yeah? Is that while you stretch, once you disengage the stretch, the limb will retract. And that's when you gotta make the next motion, the next moving motion. It's called Sosoiwasa, it's a connectivity, a chain technique. You do this, the next one is this. So, the motion, when it's relaxing, the other one starts. That's the idea, okay? The thing is, we have been developing, trying to make a loop instead of making a connection, okay? So, we are gonna be really close to us. So remember, this is a Kihon Ippon Kumite. So first you will stretch in, okay? Then you snap, okay? Then you stretch out, yeah? Then you snap and block, yeah? And then you make Shudan this time, yeah? Then you stretch out, yeah? And then you stretch in and block. Then you will go toward Maige, yeah? Then you move on. Then you move back and punch, and then come on. Then you will make the Joko, Yoko, this foot needs to close. Oh yeah? So you are not too distant. You need to cover space. Okay? Or you will step back and no problem. So you stretch your hip and the foot makes a step. Then you just move in. Okay? Now we go toward Mahua Shigeri. Oh, Sensei Freddy Ortiz. Un abrazo, hermanos. Pero ya estés bien. Cosas buenas, siempre vamos a ver. Then we will kick Mahua Shigeri. Jodan Shudan, dos semanas. Okay? So it's the same principle. Instead of going up, disconnect and kill our knees and our hips. We're gonna open our leg, getting closer to it. Then we kick and we land. Remember to retract also the leg. You kick, retract. Then lower it. Then that was Mawachi. And his knees. Then you will go up. And that's what I call the basic set. Yeah? Okay, so we will do the other side. Then Shisentai. Then Os Nagishimasu. Estamos haciendo Kihon y Konkumite. Ok, recordemos de la elasticidad muscular. Ok, para nosotros poder utilizar ese movimiento elástico que los músculos hacen, el cuerpo no puede estar desparramado. Así es que lo primero que vamos a hacer es echarnos hacia enfrente, conectar la parte interna de las piernas, que eso cargue también, igual que las externas, y ahora simplemente echar hacia atrás el cuerpo. Ok, ya estamos listos. Ok, you cannot move if your body is not ready. Yeah, that's a common mistake. Also, there is what I call the tweakers. Okay, the ones that make a step and then make the real step. Okay, that's double stepping. Yeah, okay, usted debe estar listo en todo momento, ¿verdad? Usted no puede hacer dos pasos para hacer un paso y luego el paso. No, eso se llama el doble paso, ¿verdad? Y eso no es correcto en karate. Karate y economía en un movimiento. Así es que vamos a hacer frente uno y de aquí. Dos. De aquí. Vamos a hacer frente. Uno. Dos. Y abajo. Dos. Tres. My game. Cuatro. 5. Ahora abrimos, nos preparamos para el yoko y ahora Namawachi, abrimos y y entonces ahora vamos a los costados, ¿sí? 45 grados ángulo. ¿Okay? De aquí, uno, solamente cierro una cadera para contrarrotarla. ¿Ok? ¿Ok? Muy bien. Y de aquí. Y vamos por el otro lado. Nuevamente, high close only one hip, so I can counter rotate vibration. Then I use my elastic power. Okay? Then I go to our kokutsudachi again. Okay? This is my last kokutsu. So instead of just going back, please close the hands. Close. Then once you land, your tailbone in, so your structure is fully. Okay? Then you switch, you move forward toward the corner, and you change your body weight. Okay? Then now we're gonna retract a little bit. Instead of staying here, we're gonna retract. Yes, retract. Then from here, okay? So what it makes the circular motion is that you, okay? So, good, thank you. Then, once you land back, you land here. Then, and again, it's not about being stiff. It's about being close, close, and close, yeah? Even here. So, you were here, you were close. Elastic, elastic motion, elastic motion. So what you hit is the product of being close, being supported, and use your line of movement without spreading yourself and dissipating the shockwave. Yeah? Okay, so then we need to do another one, yeah? The first one, it's going to the side, one, yeah? Then two, three, and then four, five, and six. And then just in and back. Okay? So again, we do the same. So we go in, then out, then out, in and out. Yes. And muscle inbound. Okay, so now is the next step is the keriwaza. Yeah. So I will try you tell you what I'm trying to do to have a contrast between going in and going back. Okay, then let's say going in, if it's a tsukikata, again, just experiment. You know this facility is called Shotokan Lab too, okay, because I like to see karate as a constant experiment to see if I can develop further or maybe not, okay, it's part of the process. Then just from here, you're gonna kick and punch, yeah? But then you got the kick and you can punch on that position. And then come back, yes? Again, you can do it with the right side so you can see it. Again, I don't open my hips. I just use my tailbone to move toward the point. So I go up and out. Can be jawline too, doesn't matter. Then you move and then you kick, right? You kick, jawline. Yeah? Okay? Then Mawachi and Yoko are a little harder, but you need to try to do it, yeah? So Let's say we do, instead of one leg, we do two legs, yes? So we are gonna do this time Yakosuki, okay? So we kick and punch, and then the other one, yeah? And we go back. And then we can do also front leg kicking. Front leg kicking. Let's say we are standing here. So, and then move back. Not everything that I do works, but I need to try. Okay? Remember, I'm just only a karate student. Okay? That's what you need to understand. I need to push the middle a little bit more. Okay? So, each knee and so. Right there. Each big. A little better. Okay. So then is a mawachigeri. Mawachigeri. So each knee. So now we are only here and kick each. We are only here and kick. A little out of timing, but trying to make it. Also, you got long distance kicking and you have a short distance elbowing. Yeah? Okay, so let's say my geri. Now the other side. My geri. Then this time yoko geri. Then yoko geri. Then we got the mawashigeri. We got the mawashigeri. And we bow. Also, not bad. My personal favorite katas. Okay? So what Basai Dai works in terms of being? Let's really think about this one. Yeah? So first one, first movement is on here. First movement is the kamae, the central axis, the rooting. If you are rooting disconnected, stretching only, okay? That's not Basai Dai. If you are rooting bending more than what it used to, that's not Basai Dai, because Basai Dai should have a balance, harmonious balance. Shogai Karate, remember? So again, the principle is to be closer toward the opponent without him noticing. So you are here and your center is anchored forward. So the next movement can really flow. Understand? Okay, then you got movements as this one and this one. And the feet doesn't move, okay? Those principles are using more the flag, the side connection. It's more side connection, then right there, side connection and pressure, okay? Then heel rotation, because heel rotations also connects your opposite side. Because in reality, we talk about heel rotation, but it's not heel rotation, it's hip rotation. Okay, so yes, you do rotate on your heel, but the one that produces that the heel rotates is the hip. Okay, because the hip take away the body weight from the knee and the heel. Okay, they are not made to carry weight. Okay, that's what you do while you're walking. You take away your body weight out of your knees. That's why you can repeat it all your lifetime. Yeah. Okay, let's try. Yeah. So she's in tight. And up. And up. Then just announce your kata. And have fun, please. Pasay dai. Kamali. Happy karate, man. Eat. Me. Some. Chi. Go. Go. Chi. Ash. Tush. Tush. Eat. Me. Add pressure. Go. Yes. Chish. Hash. Kyush. Kyush. Each. And allow me to move a little bit. Sam. Chi. Okay, so another element, very important element during karate that actually I think you win it with experience and aging, you know. If you are a young lad, it's very hard to grasp that concept. Is when you have connected and when you need to release, release and go toward the next movement. Okay? That is like a polymetric, yeah? You take a ball. The ball is the body. We throw our body toward the floor and that springs the body back. Yeah? That polymetry is very important skill. Okay? If you got knee problems, hip problems, this exercise is not for you. Okay? So, let's say we are here, yeah? Okay? So, we're gonna kick, goes up, and then kick, and this foot is pushing the body. Yeah? Pushing the body. Yeah? Okay? Same thing you can do with San Rensuki, yeah? So you are in Kihon with San Rensuki, then you push the body. Yeah? So it's very important. That's more outside layer, because to push the body to the side or to the front, it's gonna be more at the furthest point of the body. Okay? So think about it. So let's try. Not too many. This one, you can do 10, no more than that, because really it's gonna catch your legs. Okay? So, os, agachamos. Essa, abre. Aí, chama. E, isso. E, isso. E, isso. Back again. Daniel Rivera, JK Watt. Saludo, Danielos. Okay? So, we are here, right? So, the right side is here. So, one, and we push, two, push, three, push, four, five. That's a leg. And also the other leg. Also, very good. Very good. Very okay, so now we go to Juji Kamae. Which was then we see. So from here, the front leg is gonna stay. The back leg is gonna go in. Okay? Then we're gonna move back. Yeah? We're gonna move back. Front leg is gonna move back, while the back leg swings back, and then you are gonna make jacuzzi. Then number two, well actually number three is gonna be making the stepping and lunging like a hoisin. Yeah? So we have make isamisuki jacuzzi, then moving back, jacuzzi. Then stepping in under and hoisuki. Then we need to do the planks, right? The planks. So from here, you need to just bring the fibers, and then with the backhand, high touch. Then we're gonna deposit. This leg is gonna reach, go back, then retract. Isamisuki. Then again, oisuki and come back. Let's try. Let's see if I can memorize my own view. Yeah? It's okay. So we are here, right? Then the body is under us. This elbow joint is here and this hand is here. They never go down, because then when you try to connect, they don't, unless you are a very tall guy, eh? I'm not. So from here you go in one, two, then just get back one, two, yeah, then you go in and come back, yeah, then you retract, and then I touch, then kisamisuki, then oisuki. Okay? That's why it's very important you do lunges, you do squats, you stretch. So even at my age, you can do it. Okay, so no problem. Okay, so let's say 1, 2, yeah. Then we back and back. Then we go in. Then in and back. And then we move in and yes, 1 and 2. Yeah. One more time. One more time. Then eat. Okay. So. Awesome. Arigato gozaimashita. Very good. And then the last thing that we will be doing, okay, is one of my favorite kata, Yushiho, yeah? Yushiho. Okay, so again, we will talk about Yushiho in being present, not absent, okay? Big karate, absent. Close karate. Is present. So we're gonna move back and move in. Okay? That type of thing. Flow. It's a water kata. It's not fire. It's not earth. It's water kata. Flow emotions. Yeah? Push. Usual. It's okay. Okay, it's very important that you try to don't think too much while you are doing your kata. Okay? It's okay. Yushiho. Hajime. acá, todo se me está. Se siente ahí. ¡Ay! ¡Vos, cuidado! ¡Ve! ¡Vos, acá, todo se me está! ¡Se sabe! Oye, ay, dojo con un cae. Y todos, rica que cansa en ir, subto morocoto. Y todos, macoto no misio, ni manchi morocoto. Y todos, dorio que seixino, yo sin orgoto. Y todos, regio, y manchi morocoto. Y todos, quequino yo, y manchi morocoto. Y yo, sumi, ay. Enseñí. ¡Ay! ¡Vos! ¡Arigato! ¿No se me está? ¡Quiere chutate! ¡Ay! ¡Vos! ¡Arigato! ¿No se me está? ¡Ay! ¡Cada técnicas tradicionales! Como yo siempre he dicho, el proceso. Oh, Jalisco Gamboa, sensei, os. Ah, tratamos siempre, hermanito. ¿Qué te puedo decir? A veces sale, a veces no. Pero lo más lindo es que, o sea, todavía a estas alturas, yo todo el día pienso en karate. Así es que lo que salga o no salga ya, en cierta forma, se ha convertido irrelevante. Siendo bien sincero. Trato cosas, no salen, y vuelvo y las trato, y a lo mejor salen un poquito mejor, y así, ese quizás sea la belleza del proceso, ¿ok? Y es un proceso que nos tomará toda la vida, y quizás nunca logremos estar bien o ser suficientemente buenos como queríamos, pero tenemos que seguir tratándolo, porque no es el resultado, es el proceso. Es el que ese proceso nos genere armonía, nos genere paz, nos traiga buenas relaciones humanas, nos dé cosas positivas y refresque nuestra experiencia de vida. Like I was saying, it's not the process, it's not the result, it's the process in reality. It doesn't matter if you make many mistakes, we all do many mistakes, and there is days that your karate looks good, looks great, and you feel fine and dandy. But there is going to be days that your karate is going to make many mistakes, and you got to be fine with them. It's part of the learning process. Master Okazaki always said, growing pains. Okay? So you need to understand that part. Karate is not something that you do to become perfect. Karate is something that you do so you can become more human. Okay, more humanized, more good to people, more good human being towards society. Those are the things that are really important. It doesn't matter if the uke is here, is there, is everywhere. That doesn't matter. I know that possibly in the eyes of a person that knows more than I, maybe he saw 200 mistakes that I do. And then the person that doesn't have a good level as I think I developed, you know, or had less level that I have developed, I see his mistakes and there are 200 mistakes. But it's a shame. We are all connected toward the experience, okay? So, blessings, harmony, always the best, okay? Karate nos conecta, okay? Y debemos de utilizarlo para conectarnos, no para separarnos. Sí, ok, bendiciones, cosas buenas, vamos a seguir, ok, vos, vamos a arigato, muchas gracias, bendiciones.